Hello, hello, boys. Yesterday, a new update for Trackmania has been published, and it now is finally possible to play matchmaking together with your friends. Before the update, it was only possible to queue up alone, basically, and your other teammates were completely random. But now it's finally possible to invite your friends from Uplay to your matchmaking lobby, and you can now play together. And yesterday on my stream, I decided to try that feature out with some viewers and also with some friends. And yeah, here are my very first impressions with the new feature. Enjoy the show. Ortixa can join. Okay. Wait, do I have you in my friend list? I have. I actually have. Right, make sure. Come on. Get in here. Yo, Anusado, hello to you as well. Alright, we got him. Alright, boys, let's go.
Nope. No.
Wait, I think we got... Oh, I made it! That was so close! I was at zero. Fucking hell. We made it, boys! We in! Let's go! Alright, what map do we get? Three. We get map three. Who do we play against? Who is eligible to destroy? Okay, this is a good map, I think. I think I can do good here. The flick? Yeah, dude! Absolute CSGO gamer move. Hello? Game? Alright. Boys, we will destroy them. Oh no, we have Milmi, Tomki, and Intellectric. Okay, Milmi is definitely good. Tomki? I don't know. We will get it, boys. Good luck. My pedals. Car is off. Okay, so I theoretically know how to drive this map. But I haven't played it for a while, so I cannot promise anything. But it's, you need some good gear handling here, so... Okay, warm up already very promising.
Scheiße.
Okay, Milmi said never played it. Good, and Tomki with this weird Polish word again. Ach, what is that? It became such a meme. It's incredible. Alright, let's go, boys. Let's fuck them. We can do it. I think we can do it. But it seems to work everything. That is good. We had a long queue, but we can game now. Right, we got the upper gear. And here this turn you wanna do a nose slide. That was very bad. But let's see where we end up. We made it! Yes, boys! First round victory. Let's go. Yo, hello Hylus. Hello, hello. Good update. Everything seems to work. I am actually hyped. Alright, next round. We need to concentrate. Okay. Oh, I think we have some good exit speed, boys. Okay, I think we first. Random walk needs to stay second or third. Yes, okay. Next round. We got it. 2-0 for our team. Let's go. Good job, boys. In case you're still listening. Good job. Let's see. Can I stop smurfing? Love how I'm never holding gear there. Usually you don't want to drop into third gear. Need a lot of wiggle here as well. Alright, next victory. No, we lose by 1 point. Oh my god, what a close round. Oof, alright. But doesn't matter too much. We are still in the lead. We can still make it. Let's go. I believe. Okay, that was very bad. I don't think we are first. Okay, we are, but it's close. Oh no, I got a gear down. Oh no, that was ripped. Ah, I didn't get... Yes, okay. Next victory. We need 5 points to win, by the way. So we need to win another 2 rounds in order to win the match. So let's go. We can make it. Professional players moving. I mean, I haven't played matchmaking for a while, so maybe I'm a bit below what I should be. Okay. I again dropped the gear. as every. Wait, I'm only third. Oh. Okay, okay. Dude, what a close round. That was a really good round, actually. But we still made it. Okay, 4 points. We need one more round. Let's go, boys. I believe. I'm always dropping gear. Ah, oh, I almost hit the cacti. Okay, that should be it. Yes, boys, GG. We made it. Imagine Grenady popping up against you on matchmaking. Yeah, feels bad, man, for the opponents. Alright, let's go. Also, MVP. I wanted to say VIP. GG, boys. GG in the chat. But I would say, let's start another round, boys. And then we can maybe ask Spam or Scrappy or Maxi can play. I don't know. Or maybe Marius and Lars are available. Instantly a match. Okay, okay, okay. Imagine we play against Scrappy now. That would be not so good. Not gonna lie. But we will see. But that was a very nice queue time. That's a lot more enjoyable than having to wait like 30 minutes. Alright, we play 7. Interesting map here. Also has a nose slide. definitely more difficult. And we cannot go for the cut, of course. I mean, we can, but no. No, no, no. I will not do that. In theory, this map also has a Neo slide, but it's possible to do it without. And that's what I will do. Alright, good luck. Let's go, boys. Let's pop them. Who do we have? We again have Milmi, and now we have Scorpion Lime. Let's see. Let's see, and let's hope we can win it again. Alright, first round. Definitely not an easy map. Okay, very bad start. Checkmark. I think we also got a massive gear down. But it should still be okay. And another gear down. Fantastic. Okay, I got a nose light, so I think we can have this round. Also, random walk in the lead. Nice. Good job, random walk. Well played. Yo, Elcon. Dude, Elcon, you could also play later on, actually, if you're interested. Did you actually play the Nadio maps, Elcon? Do you have any idea of what how they look like? I don't know, actually. I guess you at least kind of know. I mean, you also played Icy Springs, so you must know. Okay, my start is bad. Do people actually go for the cut, or am I just bad? Wait, I'm fifth? What is this? Wait, I'm literally almost last. No, what is that? I'm not used to that. Hello? No. Yo, they are sick here. Why are they so fast? Oh, you have 3.4k elo. Okay. Then we can barely play with each other. Because I'm at like 2.5k. I was actually surprised that I only was like 4th. I mean, what do I do here? I never played this without the cards. Is this right, what I'm doing? I guess that's not bad. I'm always getting the gear on. Oh, I got the upper gear nose slide. That should be the victory. Zack, zack, zack. Yes, boys. Top 3. We aced them. We aced them. Let's go. Good job. Good job, boys. Keep going. I think I had a wrong line in the crest in the beginning. You just want to have the most direct line possible. They want to go very early up like this and then full right. Just soup it into the checkpoint. Yeah, yeah, that works. Oh, I got a gear on at the ending, but it should be good. I hope. Maybe? Question mark? Yes, I sniped Urtixa. Good race, man. Alright, another victory. Let's see. Markus. Alright. 3-1 right now. So, two more victories, two more rounds, and then we won the match. I think we can do it. Because I kind of figured out how to drive the map now. Oh, that was bad. I'm gonna be like last. That was so far outside. Never mind, I'm second. Okay, honestly didn't expect that. Okay, I got a really sick nose light. I have sick exit speed. I think I will snipe. I will snipe random walk. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at my exit speed. Oh, and Ortixa even failed to finish, but we still made it. Interesting. Yes, Elkon, it's 1k. So you can only play with players that at least have 2.4k. Alright. Hopefully the final round coming up now. Let's see. I think we will win this one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was a good line. Oh, but we are in a fight with Milmi. Milmi, don't do it. But I think I can save it with the nose light. Yeah, that was juicy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think we got that. Yes, boys. GG. Another ace in the final. Let's go. Two victories. Pok.
Jawollo.
Nice job again to Random Walk and Oitixa. Very good job. You played really well. After the first two matches that were really successful, I decided to look for some new teammates. I ended up playing together with Anusado, one of my Twitch mods, and together with Xariol, who is one of the best supporters of mine on Twitch. Alright, there he is. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Alright, we are in a match. Okay. Map. What is it? 6? I think it's 6. I hate this map, by the way. I really don't like it. Oh, we play against Random Walk now. Our former teammate. Okay, I don't really like this match. But Anusado, for you, it should be good. It's kind of a tech map. I can already tell that I will not go for the cut, and at Anusado and Xario, please don't do it as well. That's not a good idea, I think. Okay, this is a tough map, actually. I think this one is really difficult. Alright. Good luck. This one guy in the chat. Grana? Oh no. GG Blue. Alright, let's go. Xario, Anusado, we got this. What about the balance of teams? I mean, there is some sort of balance, I assume. The thing is, I haven't played matchmaking for a while, so maybe I'm a bit lower than where I should be. But I don't know. Fantastic. Boys, you need to risk. Wait. Huh? How? What? We are top 3. I crashed. What? Okay, we don't need to risk. Save, boys. How big is the delay, actually? On my stream, I wonder. Yeah, we got this round. What? What is this? Yes, Elkon, you can. I think we can finish this one. What is this? What is this round? Full Pepega. Bye, Elkon. I think you can wait. That would be Pog. Maybe deactivate your auto queue tool. Did you at least win, Elkon? Was it worth it? Actually, it's cool playing the campaign maps like in a matchmaking way thingy, like having to play them consistently, because usually fantastic. I think we lost this round because I'm like dead last. Oh, boys, I'm sorry, I suck. Scheiße. Fuck. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, now I'm warmed up, now we can make it. Now we can make it. I think now I know what to do. We will see. Why is everyone behind? Oh my god. The thing is, if you crash here, you're dead, because you have free wheel.
terrible round, but we got it, I think. Dude, what are those rounds? Oh my god, the rounds are so bad. Shit, man. What's my rank? I'm at 2.6k Irradiance. I didn't play for like 2 months. Will I ever try TM with a helmet? I think that's something we could do as a sub goal. That would be fun. Also, by the way, we got a new sub goal. Because 4 new emotes are about to be finished by Yuvo. And I decided to give you one for free, basically. Because yesterday was so sick. So we already... I will upload it as soon as it's done. And for the second one and for the other 3, there are gonna be some small sub goals again. Wait, that was a close round. But we got it, boys. The consistency. Wait, a helm, not a helmet. Oh. Ah, I don't know.
Imagine.
Yo, Markus, another gift sub, Bock. Going to King Kelp. Thank you. Danke, Bruder. But yeah, imagine we meet Spam's team later. Like earlier, for context, I asked Spam if he would play some matchmaking and he said, yeah, next days, but today I have my team. I play together with Massa and Carl Jr. and Omega Lul. Imagine you meet them in matchmaking. Like, bruh. I mean, it would give me the possibility to beat Carl Jr. again. but we probably would get wrecked. Right, boys. Also, one more round and then we are done here. I hope. Unfortunately, I will not get MVP because my first runs were a complete disaster. Yeah, it doesn't matter too much. I mean, I could have easily won every round, but sadly, I am bad. Maybe I can at least win the last one here. Maybe Xario jokes? Question mark? Xario, do you want to crash to give me VIP? MVP. Why do I always say VIP? Okay, no, Xario second. Alright, GG boys. Xario, the MVP. Incredible. After that match, I decided to once again search for new teammates. In the end, I ended up together with Lars and Elkon. And they both are in a higher division than me, which means that the opponents that we were about to get were a little bit stronger than the previous ones.
Yeah, maybe. Of course.
Yeah.
But still zero points, yeah. Is kinda...
like, for we won.
I don't know.
Oh, no. Not this one. Scheiße. Hey. The soup map. Ay.
I don't know how to do this. Need to train
it. But it's random anyway, so. Thing is, we cannot train this. We won't reach that. We were playing with people way lower, so probably that. I don't think SRK and is actually low. I think SRK is also quite far up. Oh, no. Yo! yeah. Dude, what do you mean, Afi Sapi Gwen? What is that shit?
That's gonna be fun.
Yeah, that will be fun. Yeah, Omega Lul. Dude, that's gonna be tough.
What are you doing again?
Dude.
Idea.
Oh shit, man, that's a tough match. I thought the Spam Carl Jr. Master Team is the strongest. Then we meet this. Omega Lul. Yeah, that's fantastic. This might be difficult. Yeah, good luck.
I think Afi played the campaign a little bit.
Yeah, I think Gwen did as well. I mean, he didn't really hunt, but...
Yeah, for Gwen it's enough if we just place it a bit.
Yeah. How do you do this soup again? I have no idea. Dude, I'm last. What the fuck?
Not decent.
Wow. Well, F. Okay, what do you do in the ending again?
I can beat the Gwen time, but the Duffy time is hard already.
True. Well, this might be difficult. Oh my god. Maybe we can do it. I literally have no idea how to do the soup.
I'm actually not breaking now. Just leaving. Safer.
Oh god, I think I'm dead. Whoa! Holy shit. I had such a weird soup, I almost flew off.
Buddy joined your channel.
Hi.
Boy.
Oh.
Oh, we got it. Pork.
Oh wow. Nice.
Who needs a worker when we can have this exactly? I think Zappy is not too strong here, at least he didn't show that yet, but Afi and Gwen are. Oh yeah. Is Elkon in TS? No.
Nice.
Pok.
Oh, that was close.
I got almost PB'd. Why is he playing trio? Because a new update. Alright, 2-1. Let's go. We can win it. But it's tough. Very tough.
I'm dead.
Oh no. I'm only fifth. But I got it so badly. Why? Wow.
Vector was just didn't see at all for me.
Buy now a duo squad. Does that also work? And you get a random third?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely.
So you're just playing matchmaking?
Yeah. Basically. I mean, you don't need to use the feature, of course.
That's good that also just duo works.
Yeah. Kinda sucks that we played this map against them. I'm dead. This map is so random. Oh, I'm so slow.
Bad, this is a bad round. Because I'm on a bad time and I'm first.
No.
What?
Oh, because of me, fuck. Of course I crashed in one round where it's bad. Oh. It's so hard to judge the reactor booster. God damn it. From squat. This should be good.
Also, good one second. One second.
Nice! Let's go! We can make that. Go, 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 go.
B3.
There's a server called Country Championship. I know it's not, it's in solo, the campaign.
I think it's just map 6 to 25 there. Because we don't play the white series.
Actually. Achso, yeah.
But of course, the first two matches that we had here were on map 1 and 4.
Ah, beautiful.
Yeah. We'll be learning this map again.
My friends.
No. This... Oh, yes! Wait. Oh, PogChamp. God.
Oh, PB. Job,
dude, what is this round? Elkhorn, 36. Sick. Let's go, one more. Come on.
0.4 that you're fifth?
Yeah. I mean, I lost everything in the soup, of course. Let's go, boys! Like, I didn't get any soup again.
I did probably say, oh no, okay, I'm dead.
Wait. Yes! Oh! I sniped Afi by 001! By 1000! Yes! We made it! Okay, it didn't even matter. Boah! I sniped him by 1000.
Elkhorn got MVP in the last round.
Oh no! I mean, yes, I don't care. Good job, Elkhorn. Holy moly, man. What a match! Nice. Plus 12, Bock. But if you don't get MVP, you get like nothing. For the last match of today, Elkhorn swapped plays with Marius. Since all of us were in TeamSpeak together, we could actually play a bit more strategically, and this also allowed us to give each other information about what is actually going on in the current round. Leaving my room, leaving the game, leaving... Oh, this map, really? Oh.
Hi, here we are.
Ends Radiant. This is one of the maps that I played like once and never ever again. I'm good on the ice version of this. Oh, that's it.
When are they gonna delete the times, by the way? Like, at the moment I think it's impossible to get like, I don't know, top 50 on this.
Yeah, I don't know. They wanted to do it quite some time already. What do I do for a living? Oh, okay. Well, streaming, doing YouTube videos, and I'm playing for an organization that also pays me. But overall, I mean, I'm still living with my parents, so I wouldn't need that. But not for too long anymore.
I searched for a place.
Yeah, I'm half a second behind, that's fantastic.
That was a slow.
What?
End.
Eh?
Oh, that's enough.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
100.
But, hey? How do you drive this map? I'm actually confused. Where did I lose a second? Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, this is literally one of the maps that I think I never played this outside of the campaign speedrun. Do you go through the red thingies here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I guess that's where I lost a bit then.
This turn is awesome.
Like 5 gears.
But I have a bad now.
How do you get to go here? Do you go full left or. Go a bit wider?
I don't know actually. I think this last turn is very important. Most important.
Oh, we got it again.
Nice. Yeah, exactly. Barely.
Yeah. What the fuck, man? I will not be strong on this one, I can tell you that.
But I fear this gap here so much.
Damn.
Also, see it so late, that cam one.
Oh, I always drop gear in that slide, I lose like so much. Wait, they all failed. Okay, we can save. Doesn't matter what area does, as long as we don't fail.
Yeah. Oh, not the worst turn, Marius.
Doesn't matter. You jump full left, okay. Is this new? I thought it was already implemented before. The matchmaking itself is not new, but it's now possible to play with your friends. Before it was full random who you play with. Now you can do basically solo and trio queue. which is really cool.
There was a time where it wasn't random, but the red team got all the best ranked players and the blue team all the worst.
Yeah.
It was so bad.
That was a lot faster now.
Good end, but...
Yes!
Wow.
Oh, we got it now! Dude, all rounds are so close, but we still won everything so far. Okay, now I kind of figured it out. I always jumped like straight onto the grass. You jump full left, apparently. Yeah.
That's close between me and Radiance for MVP.
Yeah, I will not get MVP. I just hope you win. Maybe we have like 5 rounds now.
Already 3 times behind. That's it. Anali, can you let me pass?
Can try. I hope that was enough for the reason. Oh!
No, thank you!
Perfect! Perfect! <Nice. laughs> Like, it was so risky, like, area was super close.
It was an 11-12. 11-10 round.
Dude, that was perfect. I did not have cards on, that was like full instinct.
I actually got MVP, no?
Yeah, fuck.
Plus 20, nice.
I mean, for me it didn't matter.
Just stealing the points of 8 Radiance. So mean.
Alright boys, that was it for today's video about the new matchmaking feature. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments if you wanna see matchmaking a bit more on this channel. And yeah, have a nice day everyone.